know about the Irish?
Drunken Catholics that love to fight.
Exactly. Every year around St. Patrick's Day, I'm reminded of just how little I actually know about the Irish. Unless, of course, you count being able to sing various drinking songs, being able to quote the Boondock Saints, or my high school world history conversation about the potato famine.
The potato famine? What about Spuds and stuff? What about the Grippos?
So I decided to rectify this situation by taking us on a magically delicious journey, morning show style, to a land where the population is perpetually inebriated, where leprechauns roll in the heavens, and where the streets run green with beer.
Lots of beer.
Disclaimer.
Hashtag it.
Start every Thursday, rolling out of bed with Mikey J, but especially Gretchen.
The following is an infomercial for Be Hip Now.
The series that helps you shed weight fast, lose years from your face, and to be the trendsetter that you always knew you could be. Irish slang you should be using.
Gurrier.
Oh, you want to know what I do? Girl, I'm a gurrier. Oh yeah, you like that?
Jack.
Pardon me, I must go visit the Jacks.
Wonderful family. Send my regards to the Jacks.
Feek.
Hey girl, let me holler at you for a minute. Ooh girl, what you trying to do? You a feek?
My only man.
You're my only man.
Fluttered.
Oh, well I'm fluttered.
Ossified.
Paralytic. I call this a Joe Maxi. Lounge.
You got a toast for us today?
I sure do, an extra special one. Work is the curse of the drinking class.
Oscar Wilde. True dat.
To celebrate St. Patrick's Day, Ireland, and all things green in general, we're going to play a game called Clada or Crack, where I'm going to give you some random facts, and you have to decide if they're about Ireland, not Ireland and somewhere else, or just completely made up.
Most Perfect. Likely that one.
I'll take C.
Fact one. A donation to the blood bank results in a free pint of Guinness.
That sounds accurate.
Clada.
You are correct, but only in Dublin. Ding, 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 to the judge?
Clada.
All right. 40% of the population are carriers of the ginger gene.
I thought it was 100%, so I'm going to go with crap on that one. They're all gingers, right?
I'm going Clada on that. The carrier.
Nope, it actually is not Ireland. Scotland. Irish and red hair are synonymous in our minds, but only 9% of their population is actually redheaded.
So I was almost right, except I was by legality. The whole island of redheads.
Scotland's not an island.
You have...
So it's not true or false.
Yeah.
You're going to get it wrong 2/3 of the time.
Well, yeah. It's only fun if you're not going to win. Okay, next fact. Guinea pig is a traditional meat used in meals with an estimated 65 million pigs consumed yearly.
Not Ireland.
Mikey?
Ireland.
Point to Joshua. Do you know where that is?
Guinea?
No, it's Peru. I try it with the right barbecue sauce. Might be good. The country's official emblem is a harp and is the only musical instrument used as a national emblem.
Well, how can that be Ireland, not Ireland? That's true or false.
I'm gonna say it's crap because Guinness's logo is also a harp.
Okay.
And there's no way they share that with the country.
I'm gonna say that is crap.
Oh, you're both wrong, and I had to look this up too, because there's just something so peaceful about the harp, which I don't really associate with Ireland, aside from the Guinness logo.
Just how we...
Clada.
Who knew?
Clada, yeah.
Next fact. Was home to the original inventor of Lucky Charms. They're magically delicious.
I'm gonna say Dan Harmon.
What? No, that's not one of your choices.
He created the Lucky Charms.
It's Ireland, not Ireland, or crap.
It's definitely not Ireland. I'm gonna go with not Ireland.
Not Ireland.
Lucky Charms had to be made somewhere.
Farby crack and gold.
And if it wasn't Ireland,
it's not Ireland. But it was made up because Lucky Charms don't exist.
Totally made up.
They don't even exist anymore.
They don't?
Nope. It's crap.
I love me Lucky Charms.
Lucky Charms has a new spokesperson, all right? Deal with it.
Okay. You can only buy a car if you can prove that you own at least one bicycle.
Yep. That's a great law. We should make that effective immediately.
Ireland?
Right here, right now.
Is that Ireland?
I'm gonna go with Ireland and also Evansville. Let's do it here too.
The whole world.
Everyone should do
Everyone.
It. Let's go with not Ireland, just to be safe.
Fake.
I'm saying.
But all of the, I made that up, but all the movies I've seen lately make that seem plausible. Aren't there always people riding bikes? I thought y'all would get that.
Cycle up.
Gosh. Cycle up. I'm really good at making up facts. 96% of people say so.
You should be a school teacher.
60% of the time, it works all the time.
Or a campaign manager.
Even better. Hashtag.
When I run for mayor.
Reports the lowest annual number of UFO sightings in Europe.
Not Ireland.
I'm gonna go with Ireland.
And you are correct. When you're busy seeing banshees and will-o'-the-wisps, who has time for a stupid alien?
That's because there's real stuff going down in Ireland, all right?
Lucky guess.
They don't have time for Ireland.
Nobody
They got aliens, they gotta go elsewhere. They're not even stopping in Ireland. All right, they got their own stuff going on. I don't want to be a part of it.
Yeah,
did you know that, guys?
Yeah.
How long ago was that, though?
I've got to say about 4 or 5 years ago.
Yeah, in America, we have UFO sightings like every day. Final one. There are no snakes. None.
Fact.
Crap.
False. It's true. There are no snakes in Ireland.
There are no poisonous snakes, but there's snakes.
Snake legend has it, and we all know that snake legend is completely reliable, that back in the 5th century, St. Patrick drove the snakes from Ireland.
How
St. Patrick's
no
Day.
That's what the day was named after, the day Fact Ireland checker. Finally
no.
got rid of snakes.
Not even a garden snake. Zippity doo dah. Nothing. No snakes. Don't you want to live there now?
What eat some ice?
I want to bring a snake. I
no,
want to
don't do that!
What eat some
Let's
ice.
Introduce the ecosystem to an entirely new species.
That's about it.
How
no,
bad could that be?
That.
Australia.
Dun 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 dun. The winner is Mikey J with some green eggs and ham.
That's my.
That's like a Dr. Seuss thing,
this
but...
This is what I get for a prize?
That's also not ham, it's turkey, so let's not quibble about the details. And
Green
also, don't eat it.
Eggs and turkey.
Don't eat it.
This is a prize? Get no prizes! St. Patrick's Day was 2 days ago, unless you're watching this on a day that is not Thursday when it comes out, and then I have no idea because I have no way of knowing that.
You're not wearing green.
Anyway,
pinch.
It's
or
not St. Patrick's
pinch.
Today.
Or you pinch.
It's St. Patrick's
I'm
week.
Irish. I'm Irish.
Yeah, he's Irish. She gets an automatic, like, you don't, no pinches on. You need to get a shirt that says I'm
Too
Irish,
late.
Don't pinch me. But see, here's the thing about St. Patrick's Day. Everybody was partying last weekend.
Tristan.
Last weekend? Why not this weekend? Or do we do both? It's a weird Tuesday thing. I'm going to get drunk on Tuesday, or rather I did, but it's Monday, but it's actually Thursday. If you're watching on Thursday, if you're not, I have no way of knowing that. Gretchen Irons, what are you tripping on this week?
Nigga Higa. He's an awesome YouTuber with a really weird name, and you gotta look below. I know the name's funny, but he's also really funny. You should look him up.
We tried to research how to say his name, and we have yet to come to a conclusion.
But I think that's what it is.
I'm tripping on the NCAA Division II Men's Basketball Championship. Starts on tomorrow.
Tomorrow.
No, it starts today.
Unless you're watching
Wait,
it on
I'm
Thursday,
so confused.
And then it is tomorrow.
You know when it starts? It starts on Wednesday, and we've got a bunch of stuff going on downtown right in front of the Ford Center. On Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, we have the Bud Light pop-up sports bar.
I saw that.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
And really real basketball.
That's on Main Street.
Yep, food trucks. We've got Calabash is playing Friday night. We got a fun run on Main Friday night. RiseUpAndRun.com if you want to register.
And you can find all these events at TheBestDayEverEvansville.com.
All are great things that people like to do.
Except us. Not the running part. We won't be running.
I'm running to the kitchen right now.
I'm tripping on my hangover from the other day. That's pretty much it.
The
hangover's still going.
That's the only way to get over St. Patrick's
Day.
Is a trip on it
for
like 3 days
to get
straight.
Myself sorted out, you know?
Yeah.
I'm still peeing green.
Yeah.
You might want to see a doctor about that.
That was perfect.
Where you at?
This weekend at the Pineapple Project, we have Katie Watts on Friday, and we have the Great Gatsby theme party with Sideshow Romance. proceeds to that party go to the Civic Theater and the Best Day Ever. So come out, support your local community. It's going to be a fun time.
And support the
arts.
Yeah, absolutely.
I mean, you get to dress to the nines and act like we're in the 20s again.
I know, so awesome.
Yes, I'm about it.
As always, you can find me at Gretchen Irons on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. At featuring Mikey J or hashtag the best day ever EDV. Join the conversation by commenting below or tag us in a status or send us a message. Just don't poke me. I don't understand that concept.
I can also read smoke signals.
You can always find me at the Downtown Alliance on Facebook or Evansville DT on Twitter.
Hashtag do it all downtown.
Hashtag do it all downtown.
Do it all, like everything.
Like everything.
Whatever you can think of that you can do. Do it there.
I like how that hashtag sounds just a wee bit dirty.
Oh, you'll find me in the bar seat at Rira, or you can find me at a toast.
Toast?
Did anyone understand what he said?
No.
We'll put the Rira logo right here.
Well, this is my translation. He said, blah, 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 Rira toast.
And it's not because he's drunk or a ginger or a banshee. He's just Irish, and we're all just...
We don't say top of the morning to you either.
No!
Oh. There you go.
Hey, get ready to play the strip game.
Irish drinking song.
Both got swag and a bag full of anecdotes. No lack of game. Hashtag Hasbro. Flip the script till it sits diagonal. This is not your mom or your dad's show.
Let's all raise our glasses. Hide your friends and family, Dawn. And lift our voices in another Irish drinking song.
Oh, la di da di da di da di da di da di da.
Oh, oh, oh. I don't know how this song goes.
Gather round ye, lads and lass, to set ye for a while, and hearken to me mournful tale about the Emerald Isle. Let's all raise our glasses.
Grab your green drinks.
And lift your voices in another Irish drinking song.
Oh, 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 oh.
Show.
Okay, awesome. Here you go, Peyton.